Yes. Cool. Oh no, never mind. I thought it froze, but I guess DD. Oh shoot, I've turned it down a bit. Let's turn it down there then. Freaking. Options. Okay, that's cool. I'm pressing A and it's doing nothing. Okay. Where does... Oh. Didn't see. I guess there it didn't tell me where to do that. Oh, you can if you really want. Oh, you could go easy, normal, hard. I go. I go easy because I really don't care. I don't know. It's like, I really don't know why I just don't like Xbox. It's really weird. Well, it's not really weird, it's just that. Yeah, I don't know. Again, it's like I like, I like JRPGs, and yeah, this just doesn't have JRPGs. Well, exclusive JRPGs. They have multi-platform JRPGs, but who freaking cares about that? Well, because it's like, if I could, if I could play all the JRPGs, on another system, say the PS4, I could play all the JRPGs on that system, but have even better exclusives. Why wouldn't you do that? Just because I would rather have... Yeah, I don't know. I would rather have a console that's good now versus a console that's good in a few... Like, in a few years. And that's being generous. But maybe that's just me. I don't know. And like, it's not that I really feel like fanboy. No, it's that it's more of I pay $380 for the system and it's not worth it. That's more or less why this am more of a fanboy than anything. Just that I feel the asking price for the system is not worth it. If you could get the system brand new, but it's like $200, 100% go for that. But 380 is like, that's a hard bargain. Oh, freaking Christ, he already went this far away. I just don't understand. Yeah, when I was younger, I was like, I would race, but it's like at the same time, it's why? Yeah, at the same time, it's like, why? Because once you stop playing this, that game, if it made you mad. I don't know, maybe that's just me. I don't know, because I'm just sick and tired of listening to this kid freak out on this game. Oh. Can I? No, I can't swing. So, exactly what am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm not even supposed to. God damn it. And I mean, oh no, I was supposed to do that. Okay. Oh. Yeah, reckon it's not like glue. I could just pop it back in. Or a broken bone, whatever. It doesn't just pop back in. Get their new wings. Yeah. Well, there's not really, but I don't know. I guess there's just dark spot, and it's like I would turn it off on my TV. I just don't know where the remote is, so obviously I use the game because it's easier. But yeah, I'm gonna try to judge this on its own merits. Not the freaking. I guess you wouldn't really call it a grudge, because it's not. But whatever I feel towards Microsoft, I won't incorporate that, because I don't think that's a secret how much I don't like Microsoft. Because they're a, it seems like they're bad in hardcore games or casual games. At least maybe that's just me. I don't know. Whatever. Oops. I thought I put that on the phone. Why did it just stop? That's confusing. Yeah, I put this on my phone and it just said nope. Okay. Why did you do that? That sucked. There we go, now I put it on my phone, and now don't freaking spontaneously stop this time. Hello? 1 second, there we go, freaking Christ. Yeah, I thought I put Twitter on my, I mean Twitch on my phone, and maybe I didn't? I don't even know how to pull up the map. I don't even know how to attack. Okay, cool. Tell me anything, I guess. Or is he gonna tell me later on? I really don't know. Oh, I guess it will. I really wasn't too sure. Oh, I was talking about that, okay. So, okay, that's cool, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. No. I don't know, I wish it would tell you where to go. Okay. Oh, you could obviously, that would make sense, right? Okay, you can't burn through that for some reason, though.
Ayot Tangelo? Toron? Matan?
Sorry.
Nugsam. You don't know news. Not a good thing, Jinshi. Oh, he cares.
Yeah.
He's okay. Now,
one more thing I'll say is just. Yeah, I think I'm more mad. Well, it's not really mad anymore. More became pity. To be honest. Yeah, more became pity that, yeah, this is their answer to Sony. Like, their answer to Sony getting so many, well, so much better exclusives, this is their answer. It's like, okay. It's just me, you're giving such a pit, you're showing a pitiful display. Yes, I cannot lie, you're showing a really pitiful display. Well, Sony's over here freaking doing almost everything right and you're not, makes kind of no sense. But I guess Microsoft was always going to go down this route. Guess Swiss has seen it before. Because personally, I never noticed that they're going down this route. And I should have, to be honest. I should have. And I don't know why I didn't. But I just didn't. Oops. Oops, what did I do? Oh, it's back for that. I should have guessed. I pressed a select button like you do with the frickin' PlayStation button. I don't know why. I try not to say anything about Xbox anymore because, yeah, I'm kind of just, I don't mean to, but I'm kind of just complaining about it. I wish I had, I don't know, some kind of freaking weapon, maybe? Thank you. Oh, you can swim. I don't know if you could see that. The Xbox Game Pass thing. Oops. This is kind of annoying. And I hit freaking select again. Awesome. I don't know why they call it back when it's select. It's clearly select. Gives them power to what? Oh, now I probably have a frickin' attack. I never finished the first one, so I don't know what happened. But they did take away that frickin' attack before. I guess, I guess you save the place then the place just did whatever. Oh, shoot. I want to do that. Okay, cool. Sure, thanks for the support. Oh, this is a sword. Last time it was like a projectile. God damn it, stop pressing the freaking button. So, how do I get out of here? Oh, yeah, you can zoom in and out. Because I run along here. It's also that I'm really not good at platformers. I don't know why I'm not, I'm just not. That could also be a really good reason that I just kinda just don't care. Like, I'm not gonna say it's not cool what they did. Because this is a little fun game. But yeah, for some reason I just don't like platformers. Well, pixel perfect platformers, that is. Where you have to be really precise. But games like Ratchet and Clank, I don't mind because, like, I don't know, you don't have to be precise. Seriously, you could still be a complete noob and freaking beat that game. Oh yeah, that's cool. That could be why I like it. Because I don't know, there's not that level of skill there. Yes, I think a game should have some skill, of course. But maybe not a huge amount. I don't know where to go. Oh, I'm blind. I'm blind. What did I do? Once I'm in arms, blow to her from a screen and halfway. Okay, that's cool. I wish I had that, bingo. That thing being the projectile. I forget if it was, thank you. You can't jump through that. It's just, find another way, I guess. God damn. But I'm going down, should I go off? So yeah, I'll probably play this for about 3 hours. Oh, okay. Stage in my game. That's good. Oh my. Oh, I can't jump down. In there. Oh. I don't know. I wish I had double jump. Because it's, I see what I have to do, but not what I have to do. I mean, how to get there. Like, obviously, a jump here I would get to. I get there though. I don't know me, it's just me, but like, a gorgeous game doesn't mean a good game. Because I would be lying if I said this thing didn't look good. But yeah, just like you said, a gorgeous game doesn't mean a good game. Oh, now I double jump. Cool. I guess it's like Castlevania now, like I have to just strip powers away from you. Which, to be honest, I never liked. It's I don't know. To me, it's kind of a slap in the face. You know, it's just a slap in the face. Just because, to me, it's like, oh, the developers don't know what to do, so it's like, how do I upgrade it? Because there's a plus next to it. I don't know, maybe that's just me though. Because it's like, the developers do not know, like, what to do. So it's like, oh yeah, let's have them just do the whole game again. Freaking Christ, where do I go then? Sometime, because it kind of is true that if you're used to freaking kind of meh or mediocre games, it's like you aren't gonna mind them as much when they keep coming. But the opposite is true too. Like, if games are really good and reckon there's a game that doesn't meet your standards sort of thing, then you're gonna be freaking ticked off as well. Like, Days Gone, for example. Sure, that wasn't the best game in the world. But, yeah, I think people are freaking out about it more because it wasn't as good as, say, a Spider-Man or something. So, yeah, people are just freaking out about that fact. But I'm gonna take a sip of water. I don't know. It's just my water bottle is really weird. Like, sometimes it works, sometimes it's like, I don't know. It's just weird. Thank you. Oops. So, can we stop with the burps already? Oh no. It just looked like bad. I wish you would tell me how to upgrade my frickin' stuff. Oh god, does it have to be R1? Because my R1 is kind of messed up. Ow. Did I miss a keystone somewhere? Oops. What does the keystone even look like? Is there a legend? Go back up. God damn it. And then drop down. That wasn't so bad. God damn it. Oh, so close. It's so far away, though. God damn. Oh my god, seriously. Freaking back button. Why are these jumps so freaking big? It's like I could do them, yes, but I don't know. See, this is what I mean by pixel perfect. Well, I would be lying if I said Ratchet and Clank was not, didn't have pixel perfect jumps at all, but to say they have like only pixel perfect jumps would be a lie too. I don't know, I just kinda don't like that. Where you need a certain amount of skill. Maybe it's because I play so many games I don't like. I just like kind of beating one game, moving on, and so on and so on. But I guess this is, the way Xbox gamepads their game. Because I bet this game is not very long. Blah blah blah, and that's just how they gamepad their games. Just make it a little bit longer by having tricky jumps. Even though it's kind of dumb having tricky jumps and just doing a bunch of other things. Freaking poison water. How do I was I supposed to know it was poison water? What? Oh my god, with this freaking select button. even know if I can do that. What is that, Lupo? Yeah, what is that? What the hell is a Lupo? Like, I know where that is. Where did the fight howl anyway? Whatever. I thought that would be a so how do I get up there? Was there a freaking room? Oh God. Oh. How do I do that? I see that up there. Like a little, thing. Nice to jump. But how the hell do I get up to? Cause there's spikes everywhere. Go back more. It looks like I have to. This is increased and dealt taken by. Oh, increased damage dealt and taken. Okay. Sure, why not? Yes. That's really a freaking. What is it? Oh, really? I did not do that. Yeah, I was supposed to come this way. Get that. It's probably a thing later on. Crap. That really sucked. But it was my fault, 100%. I think I stupidly didn't have it on. I thought it did on my phone. Guess not.
Manush! Honey! Zincelo. Ah, in a juco.
Care to purchase a map? Sure.
Ajnak.
Oh, it's X. Yeah, if it's only for 25, it's like, who cares, we could just freaking get more. It's not very hard. Obviously not everyone would do that. Buy a map, but yeah, I do. Well, I would think people who would want to make it harder wouldn't, because they wouldn't know where everything is. But whatever. Increase. Oh, this. Yes, whatever. Yeah, I don't know, because this freaking hole. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah. Like, right now, I feel it. Like, kinda just already feel it that I don't wanna play this game. Like, it sucks, but whatever. Is this not that bad, but I don't know, it just gets boring kind of easily. I don't know why I freak out at the platform so much. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I don't know, this game is more like, it's more like an indie game, and it's like, that's all well and good, but, I don't know, I guess I just want something more. And I know, like, I understand that not every game can be AAA. Because that is true, not every game can be AAA. But maybe it's me to some extent, I would like it to be. Because, yeah, on the, to be honest with you, but on the 360, yeah, I don't know, I was a little more jealous of the 360. but the Xbox One just, I don't know what happened. I seriously don't know what happened. Yeah, the 360 was good. Now the Xbox One is just whatever. And I hope I'm wrong that the Series X could bring it back. I don't know. For some reason, I doubt it. Why I doubt, because games, well, personally me, like, of course I don't speak for everyone, so I could, of course it's different on person to person. What I think is, like, they're relying too much on Halo again. Where Halo, like, is of course a heavy hitter for Microsoft, but I don't know, I just want to see something different. And the same thing over and over again. And I don't know who was the CEO during the Xbox 360, but God, like, I don't know what happened. There's just like, someone must have switched out of whatever position, and that was a huge mistake, I guess. Well, maybe that's why I'm not a Xbox fan, because of course people want a new Halo, but I don't know. I kinda don't see the appeal. And of course there would be some people saying like, oh, Uncharted is not as good as Halo, so it's like, okay, whatever. It's more of a Gears, more Killzone was supposed to combat Halo, be a Halo killer, and that didn't work out. I don't know what to say. Even tried Halo. Yeah, I even tried Halo, and yeah, it's not that great. Obviously, it's a game. I can't lie about that. But to say that it's something you can't live without, that's a lie. Okay, cool. I think froze. Great game. Oh no, it didn't. What the hell was that though? It froze for a second and just stopped. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I guess it's that maybe I just didn't like the first game as much as I thought. But I was never like that. Oh, what I mean is like cherished one game sort of thing, like for example, everyone says Mario 64 was a great game, and it's like, I don't know, I tried it and it was it wasn't bad, but it wasn't good. I mean, it wasn't great. Yes, it was a good game. It wasn't fantastic. I don't know. For some reason, that goes with almost every game. It's good. But I don't know, maybe it's just maybe it's just that I like more than one game, so I don't really have that one game that I absolutely cherish over anything. Well, that's kind of a lie, because I used to really like GTA, of course. I think everybody did. But I don't know what happened to that game. Where it was like I was just... who cares? Because Grand Theft Auto all the way up to 4 was good. 4 was a little lackluster, to be honest. Then when GTA 5 came out, it was like, who cares? I don't know, because I guess at that point, like, GTA felt really freaking stale, because they were doing the same thing over and over. Like, sure, it had a different character, different world, and all that. But they were doing the same thing over and over, where, they would do the same mission format. It's like, of course you can't reinvent the wheel, but we're doing the same thing. Same mission format, go here, drive this guy, maybe shoot people, and that's it. And run away from the cops. Like, I don't know, maybe I just got bored of that formula, doing it over and over again. I don't remember how to get back up there. Because I don't know, I'm just having not really that much fun, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know really what to play. I don't know what to say, there has to be something better than this. Oh. I got them both, so now what? Oh, do I, if I give them to this guy down here? Or what? Yeah, I'll figure out the game I want to play later. Right now, I'll stick out with this game. Because right now, it's the only game that really is new, to be honest. I could play, what is it? I'll play that tomorrow, though. Because when I play Yakuza 5, I don't want to only play it. Because... yeah, no offense, to be honest. This, I guess. I know. Yes, let's run over. Okay, what is this? Deal bonus time. Simpson chance deal fifth. There then. Shoot. Because if I go there, I'm gonna get poison. Oh. Shoot. Then I'll figure that out. Oh, do I do something with get out of here? Oh yeah, I do.
hell?
What's this? Okay. Oh, is this a race thing? Yeah, I'll probably do that. Stick with this for 20 more minutes. Oh, it's 2 hours. And then go to PS4 and try and find something. And it's not. Then I have to do that. It's like there's control. I don't want to play that again, though. Because, I am playing it again. I just did something stupid where. Well, that's kind of wrong. I didn't do anything. It's just, God, that has a lot of range. I think that boss has a lot of range. Well, not a lot, but quite a bit. What? Because that that freaking thing keeps killing me. This thing. Oh. Okay. Didn't know I could do that. What was it? Oh. No, not that button. What am I going to play on Xbox? There's a bunch of indie games now. Kinda sucks because I don't want to play indie games. But I don't know, maybe this one would be better? I doubt it's gonna be better, but maybe? Who knows? What did I do? Yeah, I don't know what that did. Yeah, I was thinking about the checkpoints. Easy mode have more checkpoints? I would think so, right? Yeah, I thought it was recording. Can't figure this out. Oh, cool. pool. I'm kind of stuck. Help. Come on. How does this work? How does that work? It's like, yeah, I could get this off. Get to this one consistently. I can't figure this one out. And to be honest, yeah, I don't know. Getting kind of frustrated by not doing this. Because it gave me this. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with that though. Thank you. Like I did it. Oh. She's so smart now to figure this out. So yeah, I'm gonna exit and find another game because yeah, weirdly I'm kind of bored of this. I don't really know why, to be perfectly honest. Yeah, I don't know. It's just weird. So, yeah, I wanna play freaking that Yakuza 5, but I've installed it. That's gonna take a while. So, I'll probably just. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Install, Yakuza 5, because I really can't think of another game. There's a Technomancer I have, but to be honest, I kind of don't want to play that. Well, because, like, I'm just kind of tired of versus, like, and, I don't know, weirdly enough, it's, not bad, but, like, I don't know, it's, slow and, yeah, it's easier than Dark Souls, but it still has that slow and clunky feeling. It's like, it just doesn't really make sense. Because it's faster, but it has a slow and clunky feeling. It's like, yes? It doesn't make sense. Then there's Celeste. Yeah, I'll probably play Celeste while installing that game. Installing Yakuza 5. If it doesn't, if it's, I mean, if it doesn't take too long to install, I'll just say screw it, I guess. Because, yeah, that would be stupid if it takes, let's say, 5 minutes install, and then I start playing another game, and it's like, oh, I guess I will play this game, because that would be weird. But I could just say, I tried this game, it wasn't that good, but I tried it. Yeah. That really sucks, though. Because, yeah. How long until I play a game that I truly like again on Xbox? Because Halo is out, Grounded is out, and Everwild most likely will be out. So, what, like, somewhere in the distant future. That's all I could see, somewhere in the distant future. But whatever, I'll stop and go to Twitch, move to Xbox. I mean PS4, I don't know why I keep doing that. And try and find any game there. Okay, now I'll stop.